Chinese drawing. Choose the angle calculate. So we need to input the wood size. Here is the first. Total have the three wood. Here is the first wood. The fillet is the 30. The width is the 40. So you can input the size. The A is for the width, and the B is for the thinnest. So you can input the another wood. Here is for the second wood. The C is the wood, the width, and the D is the thinnest. Here is the third wood. Here is the square wood. 13. Nah, you can input the size. So now if we can input the inch size and the tenon size is the AMM. Okay. Now,
角度计算导数参数。
Angle calculate and then export the pyrometer. So you can look at the screen. Now the wood here told to you this side up. So this is the thinnest, the wood thinnest. Nah, this one is for the up. Now the processing is from the white table. Start. Now we choose the white table and the precision. Now choose the star. Here is told to you this side up. The white, the wood white for the up. The position is from the white table to the left table to the middle table. Here is the middle table on the right.
那个盘下这个。
Now here is the first wood. Now we choose the second wood. Now the second wood is from the left table. Now he told you this side up, the thinnest side up, and choose the position. Now can start. Now choose the white table and the position. Can start. This is the white up. Now we choose the middle table. Left middle table and for star. Now here also the white on up. Now, machine shows to you the white up. Now here is for the process for the second wood. Now we are to process the third wood. Choose the tenon 3. Now from the left table, choose the position. Choose the white table, choose the position. This wood is the square wood, so the thinness and the white is the same. Now is the left of the middle table. Now the third wood is finished. We can join it.